Ladies and gentlemen, the first and only ring announcer to be inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame, Howard Finkel.
Meet me where the sunlight is.
Meet ladies and gentlemen,
it is now time.
Gentlemen, allow me to introduce myself. Some of you may know me, and some of you may not. My name is Howard Finkel. I'm also known as The Finn, and I am the premier ring announcer in the World Wrestling Federation.
Bring your secrets, bring your scars.
But I'll tell you something, folks. I was thrown in the mud, hit the mat with a thud. I had fun without a care, even in my red underwear. I was a part of DX. That sure didn't stink. It was all part and parcel of being the Fink.